Welcome back to Vandemic Campervans. I'm Rick. I am here with our latest and greatest, our biggest and baddest van to date. It's a 2023 Highroof 159 extended. It's a client build. We can't wait to show you. Also, stick around to the end. We do have a little discount or special for you if you stick around to the end. You don't want to miss that. Can't wait to show you. We are excited to present to you our Charli layout. This was a long time in the making, and we are really happy to say that this incredible layout will now be available along with our Bonnie and Franklin builds. Some of the new features in here are complete game changers for life on the road. And again, make sure to stick around until the end for a little surprise. Entering into the van headed to the kitchen, you'll have your overhead pantry cabinet. Customary in all of our builds is going to be the self-ratcheting paper towel holder and then the two built-in spice racks. Below there you have your on-off for your water pump, which provides a nice steady stream of water with your pull-down faucet. Next to the water pump is the solenoid release for the gray water tank, which happens to be under the sink in this build. The kitchen has the control for the first zone of lights, two 110 outlets, and of course a towel bar. Under the sink is a 7-gallon gray water tank the client requested, and also a Blue Technologies water filter, which is the best in the business. The kitchen has a nice size cutlery drawer for all of your van life utensils. Our Vandemic package includes a big 3.0 cubic foot isotherm Cruise 85 refrigerator. Swivel seats we feel are an important piece to van life as it really opens up the space, but also creates additional seating in the back of the van. It happens to be one of my favorite places to sit. The 16-inch flip-up gives some extra counter space while cooking on your 2-burner propane stove. Our client opted to add a microwave, which is a 900-watt microwave, perfect for van life. The Charli layout will have a closet, which we feel is a perfect addition to van life for extra storage, where you can hang coats, sweatshirts, and also put some shoes on the bottom. The living room's packed with storage, starting with two overhead cabinets above the couch. Below the 4-foot couch are 4 equal-size pull-out drawers, and we provide a toilet which has its own separate home underneath the closet. To finish out the living room is a big AMA screened slider window along with some blackout pull-down shades for privacy. The best new feature in the Charli build is an actual queen-sized bed. Now everybody can sleep comfortably. With this being a 159 extended van, there's an extra 14 inches to work with, which allowed us to fit 3 big bedroom cabinets instead of our typical 2. The Charli has 2 max air fans, which you can control from the comfort of your queen-size bed. Our client opted for 2 AMA bedroom windows, which really helps bring in some morning light into the van. The reading lights fit perfectly in the back of the van, overlooking the bed, and each one has a USB inside of it. We don't like to waste space here at Vandemic Campervans, so the Charli layout will have cubby storage on either side of the bed with very easy access. The bedroom also has a second zone of lights, four additional USB outlets, two more 110 outlets, the Wabasto heater thermostat, and the MaxAir fan remotes. The second huge feature of the Charli layout is this new-to-market Terravan all-in-one electrical system. This is huge. 460 amp hours of lithium, 3000 watt inverter, a 50 amp battery-to-battery charger, and your MPPT controller, all controlled by an app. With this setup, there's no more wondering if you'll have enough power for all of and any of your adventuring. We've fixed the shore power inlet on the exterior of the van for easy access. The passenger side has a 2.5 gallon water heater, your water inlet for your 30 gallon freshwater tank, an outdoor shower, and a lit up water level opening. The exterior has new all-terrain tires on the Ultras and 360 watts of solar. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Do us a favor, drop us a comment below of what you liked most about this featured van. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel and give us a thumbs up. And in the spirit of March Madness, I mentioned at the beginning of the video, we have two vans for sale. So we want to offer a special discount, $2,500 off those vans for those that have watched this video all the way through. In the description below, there's two links to the vans that are available for sale. Use the code word MADNESS, and that will get you $2,500 off either one of those vans, or if you're interested, take them both. That'd be awesome too. Or if you're interested in a build, our newest layout, the Charli, this is gonna be added to our repertoire. So there's three different layouts that we offer. Hit me up, let me know if you're interested. I'd love to talk to you. Even if you're interested in any form of van life, reach out to us. We'd be happy to help in any way we can, and hopefully we see you on the road.